The sad thing about the NAMM show, there's thousands of iterations of the same tired old idea.